This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kawarau is a town in the Bay of Plenty region of the North Island of New Zealand. It is situated 109 external links. History. Kawarau is one of the youngest towns in New Zealand. It was founded in 1953 as a mill town for the new Tasman pulp and paper mill. The site for the mill was chosen because of the ready availability of geothermal energy, water from the Tarawera River, and the large supply of pine timber from the nearby Kaingaroa Forest. Unlike most other towns of its size, Kawarau was carefully planned before construction. The town was built with an impressive number of facilities to accommodate a multinational specialist workforce. The mill continues to drive the local economy and greatly influences the fortunes of the town. The town's population peaked in the early 1980s, 8,718 in the 1981 census, but has declined significantly since then due to the restructuring of the mill and associated industries. In 2012, mill owner Norske Skog said it would be shutting one of the two newsprint machines at the mill in January 2013. It was confirmed nearly half the mill's jobs would be lost. Norske Skog of Norway, which is the world's second biggest producer of newsprint, confirmed closure of one of its two paper machines at the Tasman Mill at Kawarau with the loss of 110 jobs. The company first announced its intention to shut one machine last September. Following a review of its newsprint capacity in Australasia, the remaining Tasman machine would continue to produce newsprint predominantly for the New Zealand and Australian markets. Norske Skog management would work closely with employees, unions and other stakeholders on the detailed closure arrangements, including a mill-wide restructuring program. Peter McCarty, general manager of Tasman Mill, said it was widely understood the decision had been brought about by global market forces within the industry. The second paper machine had operated successfully for over 50 years. Norske Skog has the widest geographical spread of all the paper producers, with mills in 11 countries on all continents except Africa. Kawarau is also home to geothermal power supply. Kawarau Power Station for the local industry as well as the rest of New Zealand. Demographics. The total population of the Kawarau district was 6,363 at the time of the 2013 census, a decrease of 81%, or 561 people. Since the 2006 census, the population ranks 64th, out of 67 districts total, based on population size. In the census, 518% of residents said they belong in the European ethnic group, while 618% said they belong to the Maori ethnic group. In contrast, 149% of people in the whole of New Zealand responded as being Maori, meaning that Kawarau has a significantly higher Maori population than New Zealand as a whole. 42% of residents responded as being Pacific, and 24% responded as being Asian. Percentages do not total 100% as the census allows an individual to be part of multiple ethnic groups. Geography. Photograph taken near Prideaux Park, in Kawarau. Mount Edgecumbe Putauaki can be seen. The 820 m volcanic cone of Mount Edgecumbe Putauaki lies 3. During summer climate data for Kawarau, New Zealand month January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year average high degree C degree F 254. 777 quintillion 253 quadrillion 775 trillion 236 billion 745 million 209,696 175-635 150-59 144-579 154-597 172-63-194. 669 quintillion 216 quadrillion 709 trillion 234 billion 741 million 199,678. Daily mean degree C degree F 196 octillion 673 septillion 197 sextillion 675 quintillion 181 quadrillion 646 trillion 153 billion 595 million 120,536
98496-91-484-102-504-124-536-141-574-161-181-646-145-581.
Average low degree C degree F 139. 57,145-72-127-549-97-495-66-439-47-405-38-388-50-41-67-441-87. 477,107,513,127,549,91,484 Average precipitation m inches 1253,4933,1197,4713,1687,6642,1282,5047,1514,5961. 1781-7012-1583-6232-1779-7004-1485-5846-1353-5327-1164-4583-1518-5961-7596-69276 Source, World Climate Events. Plunkett Street in the town center during the 2009 Christmas Parade. Kawarau hosts a number of events each year, including the National Woodskills Festival, King of the Mountain Race and the Tarawira 100 Motorcycle Endurance Race. Kawarau is also growing as an event venue for white water rapid competitions such as kayaking and rafting. Kawarau was a venue for the 2013 World Rafting Championships Kawarau Woodfest. Danielle Hayes, winner, Cycle 2 New Zealand's Next Top Model. John Rolls, New Zealand singer. Rhea Van Dyke, Miss New Zealand 2010. Sarah Walker, Women's BMX World Champion. See also Kawarau Geothermal Power Station. Tasman Mill References. Carrot Subnational Population Estimates, at 30 June 2016. Provisional Statistics New Zealand 21 October 2016. Retrieved 21 October 2016. 2013. Hamilton Tauranga Napier Palmerston North Porirua Upper Hutt Lower Hutt Wellington Nelson Christchurch Dunedin Invercargill Districts North Island Far North Whangarei Kaipara Thames Coromandel Hauraki Waikato Matamata Piako Waipa South Waikato Otorowanga Rotorua Waitomo Taupo Western Bay of Plenty Fukatane Kawarau Opotiki Gisborne Wairoa Hastings Central Hawke's Bay New Plymouth Stratford South Taranaki Ruapehu Wanganui Rangitiki'i Manawatu Tararua Harofanua Kapiti Coast Masterton Carterton South Wairarapa South Island Tasman Marlborough Buller Grey Westland Kaikoura Hurunui Waimakariri Selwyn Ashburton Timaru Mackenzie Waimati Waitaki Queenstown Lakes Central Otago Clutha Gore Southland Other Chatham Islands Territories Tokelau Ross Dependency Associated States Cook Islands Niue Authorities in Italics are Unitary Authorities Coordinates, 38 degrees 06 S 176 degrees 42 E, 38,100 degrees South 176,700 degrees East, minus 38,100, 176,700.